So if you clicked on this video, you probably know the website called Maths Games. It's basically like an online games website. And since I have no video ideas for tonight, guess what, I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of Run 3. Because in my opinion, Run 3 should be Game of the Year every single year. It's just such a great game. It should honestly be in Guinness World Records for holding the world record of being the most poggers online game ever to be made. Except for Peppa Pig Mafia games, Mafia.com and Peppa Pig, that is the best. I like the levels with the stone floors, because the good thing about these is that they're like traps. If you accidentally set off one of them, then it might be a surprise, but all the other ones in pretty much all of the level will just fall. Great, now I'm playing as this loser. Problem is, they all look the same, so I couldn't tell which one was the one who bumped into our little guy. So yeah, I guess we're playing as I'm actually not even convinced that who this is. I think we just change characters now. You're probably thinking that I'm killing the character on purpose because I think it's a bad guy. But no, it's really that I'm just, even though I love this game, I am really bad at it. Okay, really, I think it's because my space bar's broken. So I can't really... Look, the jumping is so broken. You saw I made it to level 12. Let me guess, we're going to bump into some other jerk. I mean, you know what they say. The enemy of your enemy is your friend. Come on. No, I don't have to do all this stuff again. Dude, there is absolutely no way to beat this level. I think it is actually impossible to beat this level. I just watch. I somehow did it. This level honestly feels like one of those games where you jump on the pianos and it plays a song, and you have to jump on each piano key to the song. So the piano keys fit the song. Actually no, forget that. This is Advanced Hopscotch. Check the mic and make sure it's